In this video tutorial, I will show you how to create a bulk hyperlink in Google Spreadsheet. Before starting the job, I will request you to watch the full video tutorial. If you do not watch the full video tutorial, then you will not understand how what I am going to show you. So first of all, I just create a hyperlink just here. We can create hyperlink in many ways. So first we can create a hyperlink just a click on here edit, and you see that just click on insert, click on insert, and here you see that link. Here you see that link. If you click on link, then here option link will appear, and then if you click on apply, then you can create link here. This is one option, and the another option is if you just click on if you just by shortcut where just click on control K, then it will appear, and click on hyperlink. This is two, and again we can create hyperlink by applying a hyperlink formula. If you just click on here hyperlink, S for hyperlink, and just choose this one, click enter, this is automatically hyperlink. Okay, and again we can create hyperlink by another formula, and this is that just copy this cell, copy the cell and control and write hyperlink here, that hyperlink, and double quotation, paste the link, and double quotation, comma, double quotation, again the way. Okay, these are all the technique we can apply. And if you have, for example, if you have a lot of link and you want to make them all hyperlink in Google Spreadsheet, then you can apply this formula here, hyperlink, sorry, here the hyperlink, click choose this one and hyperlink, and then just if you just click on that, if you either drag or here, then all will be automatically hyperlink. Again, if you just click on here, double click on it, then all will be automatic. This way we can create lot of hyperlink. But the main technique in this tutorial I am going to show you now is that if you have a 1 lakh or a cell, and there are a lot of website, now you want to make them a hyperlink here, if so that all the other will value, and there is no option to open link in new tab, so we can make all them in hyperlink just in one click. So the technique is just select the cell column by, or just select the all link which you want to make them hyperlink. So I just select all the link here, and here you have to use an add-ons. This is called power tool here. This is a power tool. If you click on power tool here, just power tool, I just opened the power tool add-ons in my Google Spreadsheet, and in power tool you will get a option here, formula, see formula, I just click on formula, and in formula you will get an option convert formulas to values. Here just choose this one, convert formulas to values, and just click on run. If you click on run, then you will see the magic, then all will be automatically hyperlinked. You see that all are hyperlinked in a one second or in one click. So friends, I hope this is my own experience, as I have done lot of job and apply all these add-ons for my various for my various job purpose. So I hope this will help you only in case of Google spreadsheet and where you have lot of website and link. So if you like my video, please share this video to your friends and other clients, or if you have in your social media. So thank you so much for watching my video. Bye.